Now, a passenger who suffered severe facial injuries and a collapsed lung says it's not Australian to bash a stranger on a bus. Set upon for no reason, 53-year-old Neil has told Amber Johnston he's concerned the thug could do it again.
Paranoid and scared, Neil embraces his friend after he was attacked on a bus, seemingly for no reason.
I have lost confidence in the public. I don't want to interact with society.
The 53-year-old was travelling to Dandenong when he was savagely set upon. Punched to the head several times, he spent 3 weeks in the Alfred with a collapsed lung that required 2 surgeries.
It's not Australian to go just beat the crap out of somebody on a bus.
Neil boarded the bus in Pakenham around 1 p.m. on Sunday, June 4. His attacker hopped on at Cardinia Station, the assault taking place near High Street. The offender fled as Neil laid lifeless with no memory of what happened.
The challenge for detectives is a lack of CCTV. The bus was a replacement hired through a private company that didn't have working cameras at the time of the attack.
The offender is believed to be of Middle Eastern descent with a short, stocky build, brown hair and a beard.
We believe that it's an isolated incident.
I'm really concerned, actually. Yeah, I'm concerned that he's going to do it again.
Amber Johnston, 9 News.